What's up, my Juggalo fam? Guess who it is? You'll never guess. Take a guess. Just take a little guess. That's right. It's your boy Juggle Juggalo here, back in effect. And I'm going to do a little video for you. Oh, yeah, a little video. Guess what? Damn. Yep, that's right. Our two favorite serial killing clowns, Violent J and Shaggy, have built an amazing empire. And they made a movie that we have all come to love. Big Money Hustlers. That's right. Well, a long time ago, they did a Big Money Hustlers tour. And on that tour for sale was something that they didn't release, they should have released with it, the movie itself. And that is, boom, the Big Money Hustlers soundtrack. Now, I was supposed to go to the Big Money Hustlers tour whenever it was in town, or whenever it was doing its little tour. However, Kansas City got canceled. The tour got stopped right before it got to Kansas City. So I had to go take my ticket back, get my money back, all that stuff. It was a sad-ass day out. It was the day of the venue when I found out, too. So I was at work all day, all excited to go to the Big Money Hustlers party. I had my costume all ready and shit. And no Big Money Hustlers showing. So I was going to get this soundtrack there that night. Well, eventually, it got put on Hatchet Gear. I've had this for a while now. I've never opened it. I had no intentions to open it, but I figured, why not take the time to do a Big Money Hustlers, the motion picture soundtrack, unboxing with you, my fucking viewers, my homies, my fam. So let's check that bitch out, shall we? Voila, through the magic of the wonderment of film editing, iMovie extravaganza, the plastic is off. Boom, there it is right there. And here's the CD, Big Money Hustlers, the motion picture soundtrack. Let's look at the back of it. Got Big Stank and Little Poop wearing the Pooh Boo shirt, the crazy green hats, and got the track listing right there. Intro, an original song called Big Money, Sugar Bear, made for the album. Then some ICP songs, Fuck the World, Cotton Candy, Twisted Song, Bury Me Alive. You got another ICP song, Bring It On, Ninja, Bitches, Twisted's Rock the Dead, Spin the Bottle, which is a collab of ICP and Twisted on the Most Tasteless album. And then Human Tornado, taken from the almighty Dolomite. May he live on forever in our memories. Rudy Ray Moore. Here's the album. Let's open it up. And as you see, you got the CD itself with the traditional, like, Joker card style black label. This title over here got a little picture icon there, in which, like, the Joker cards, it would be the Joker card name and then the picture of the Joker card. Bam. Nothing right there. And it's clear, so there's nothing hidden. Like, in the Bizarre CD, you could pop this out and you would see pictures as to what was supposed to be Big Money Rustlers. But as we all know, that later became a whole nother script, movie, whatever, of his Big Money Rustlers, but it was nothing that those pictures was labeled as. Let's look at the book itself. I'm pretty sure it's just like a little sleeve, and it will open up, and you have, this is the first time I've ever looked at this, so I don't know what's in here, pictures from the movie. Why not, you know? Steals from the movie right there. You got fucking Sugar Bear and Missy. Green Willie. Misery. Harlan Williams. Fucking Harry Cox. Hack Benjamin. Just all kinds of great little steals from the flick. You know, 1999, man. That was a long time ago. Fuck, man. It's 2013. We're almost in 14. I mean, shit, it's end of July right now. Fuck, time is flying by. It feels like yesterday this movie just came out. But here it is right here, you know, I mean, good thing to have in your collection. Goes along with the movie itself right there, Big Money Hustlers, you know, why not? Throw it in that collection right there, you know. That's it for this video, fam. You know, I'm Juggle Juggalo. Be sure to follow me on Twitter at Juggle Juggalo. Follow me on Vine. Hopefully you just checked out the video I posted up before this, Vine Mashups, you know. I'm going to continue to do that. It's an awesome little thing. I'm addicted to fucking Vine. And it's easy to do, so I can just do that sitting on the shitter if I wanted to. You know what I'm saying? make quick Levine mashup, post it on YouTube. So, but here it is right here. I'm out this bitch. Thanks for watching my shit. You know, much clown love. Whoop, whoop.